From the Tour Nation Production Studios, located in the Media Arts Learning Community at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas.
Reporting from the Studio of Dreams at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas, welcome to the Afternoon Edition. I'm Ethan Keller. Let's start off by checking out this afternoon's photo album. Now here's this day in history, courtesy of the Associated Press.
December 6, 1889. Jefferson Davis, the first and only president of the Confederate States of America during the Civil War, dies in New Orleans. Davis spent 2 years in prison after the war and was indicted for treason, but never faced trial. 1969. Violence mars a counterculture music festival as the turbulent decade of the 60s comes to a close. 4 people die at a free Rolling Stones concert at the Altamont Speedway in Livermore, California. 1 victim was stabbed by a member of the Hells Angels motorcycle gang hired by the Stones to provide security at the concert. 1957. America's first attempt to put a satellite into orbit fails as Vanguard TV-3 blows up on the launch pad at Cape Canaveral, Florida. It happens months after the Soviet Union launches the very first satellite, Sputnik. The U.S. finally sends its first satellite into orbit the following year. And 1920. Dave Brubeck, the jazz pianist who brought a classical touch to his genre, is born in Concord, California. Today in history, December 6th, Carlotta Bradley, The Associated Press.
Now here's this afternoon's 1 minute short film. Now here's this afternoon's bulletin board. Before we go, let's take a look at the exclusive Afternoon Edition weather forecast powered by the National Weather Service. This afternoon, look for partly sunny skies and a high near 78. Overnight, expect patchy fog and a low near 65. Warm temperatures continue tomorrow again, an expected high near 78. Be sure and catch Good Morning Ball High each and every weekday morning. I'm Ethan Keller. Thank you for watching. See you again tomorrow afternoon.